On behalf of ExpertVillage.com, my name is David, and I'm here to tell you about security on your wireless system. Next, what we have here is after you get everything set up and you have your WEP key or WPA key installed and you have your system secure, what you want to look for on your laptop or desktop or however you're connected wirelessly is usually down in the lower right hand corner of your screen. You will have either some form of a single monitor, which looks like there's an X through it and kind of radio signals going from it, or you may have a different type of signal. What you need to do is you need to double click on that, and what that'll do, and in this case, like, we are using the Windows client, which is the preferred method because of the security reasons. Here you see our connection here, FMCS 163. We have a secure setting, which is mine, and then we see here Bob's trailer, which is an unsecured ad hoc. We're wanting to connect to our secure setting, so you'll double click on that, and then it'll ask for you to type in what your password is. In this case, we only have a 10-digit password instead of having a 26, and just enter this in. And you will have to enter in the key two times to make sure that you entered in the key correctly and that it wasn't just a lucky guess the first time to get it in. Now, when it's starting to connect, it's got to make sure that the key that you entered in is correct. It's got to send that to your wireless router or modem, initialize it, and then it'll start going through a setup phase, which is what it's doing right now. And it actually has to wait for your network to respond to it to make sure that it is the correct key that you entered in. On an unsecure network, you'll click on it, and it'll first ask you if you're sure you want to connect to an unsecure network because of the risks that may be involved in connecting to unsecure network. And once you're connected, and here you see that I'm connected, now all we can do is go and get on the internet, and you're ready to surf the web.